We're going to change gears completely and go heavy psychedelic man with a song by Cream.
Oh man, that's so groovy, man.
Hey man, is that freedom rock? You bet it is.
Black root country, no gold payments.
Is Jeffrey Quinlan still out there? Hey man, can you put an E string on my Les Paul for me?
Samantha. if there's three Jeffreys on stage now, you got to use last names if you're going to yell at somebody. Come on. What are you talking about?
Doing a change of guitars. Are y'all having a good time?
Yeah!
We're having a blast. I can't thank you all enough for coming out.
Staying out.
I wanted to say a special thanks for Dave Grigsby for sitting in with us tonight.
Yeah.
I'll tell you, I played with him a little bit in the past, but we just had the best time rehearsing for this show. A lot of you probably know that Judd Weaver, who owns Weavers, is our drummer that we usually have, and he just had so much going on that he couldn't make the show, and he asked Dave personally to come and sit in with us, and it's been a real joy to play with him, and I appreciate him. He's a good guy.
We're ready.
just Josh and you.
All right, we're going to do one of my favorite songs, one of the few that I don't get tired of hearing.
Hey, do the Zeppelin first. I just changed
it. Okay.
You got out the ace guitar. Yes!
Okay. I'm always the last to know. We'll do something else then. Another one of my favorite songs.
He says that to all the songs.
No, I don't. You know how I gripe in the band practice sometimes. No, man, come on. That's on you.
Talk a little longer.
Did you hear the one about the great crowd that came downtown to support?
Okay, I'm good.
Bob's and Weavers. Thank you all for showing up tonight. I hope you had a good time tonight. I know I did. Absolutely have. There's some great music. Not including myself or us in this group, but we got some great local musicians around here. Weavers is one of the places really that started the whole push towards having a live music scene around here, which is something that we wish would happen 20, 30 or more years ago. So thanks for showing up, everybody, and showing your support, having a good time. That's a good food.
All right, you ready?
Mr. Jed Bender again on vocals. It takes a brave man to try Robert Plant's vocals in the 70s.
He nailed it.
Yeah. But a smart one to pick his low one. Brown sugar. almost got a speeding ticket listening to in the car many times, so I have to be very careful. Let me channel Keith here.
Jeffrey Quinlan, thank you so much, man.
Appreciate you, bro.
Are you guys going to take a break before you finish up?
We can rest when we die. Or maybe we'll take a break. Is it loud enough?
She said she